2016, GATE is a competitive examination taken by millions of students every year in India. This was a February 2016 question paper, a question on computer organization. This was the Computer Science Information Technology paper. There is a problem, GATE 2016, Computer Science Information Technology, paper 2, question 50, computer organization. It's a fill in the blanks question on the choice of the cache size. Problem question 50. A file system uses an in-memory cache, cache disk flux. The miss rate of the cache is shown in the figure here. The latency to read a block from the cache is 1 millisecond, and to read a block from the disk is 10 milliseconds. Assume the cost of checking the block exists in the cache is negligible. Available cache sizes are multiples of 10 MB, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, and so on. The smallest cache size required to average read latency of less than 6 milliseconds. How much? Here is the miss rate. In percentage, here is the cache size. We use a trial error method to determine the solution. We will try a 10 MB cache. Miss rate is 80%. So we will try a 10 MB cache. 100 reads. A 10 MB cache, so 18 to 10, 800 milliseconds will be the latency. After that, the latency to read 820. Average is 8.2 milliseconds. Try the 20 MB cache. As we get 60%, is going to be the miss rate. So we're going to have 600 milliseconds with 100 reads latency. Plus latency to read from the cache, 40 milliseconds. Total 6.4 milliseconds. The 30 MB cache. Here, for example, 40% is the miss rate. So 400 milliseconds for 100 reads. To read from the cache, 60 milliseconds. 460. So 4.6 milliseconds. There's less than 6 milliseconds. The answer is thus 30 MB. The answer is 30. End of the presentation. Thank you very much for your kind attention.